world. This is Shinigami Sama continuing our walkthrough on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Okay, so what's this? Three guys meeting each other. One's holding a gun. Oh, crap. Get down! Oh, our driver's dead. That's not good. Get him. Oh, awesome, using my favorite gun also. As if anyone's watched my gameplay on Team Deathmatch. Oh yeah, I got him. Holy crap. I usually never get him that fast. Wow, I am amazed. And just to let everyone know, I absolutely hate this part. So, there is a chance I might get pissed off and everything and die a lot. So there is a chance. Aw, come on! Damn civilians. I really hate the civilians in this game.
Damn,
civilians, that was completely my fault.
Copy that, keep searching, let me know if you see him. Out.
Must run. Oh, damn it. Whew, good. I did not get penalized for killing that civilian. See, like I said, I absolutely hate, I freaking hate this part so much.
Give me a sit rep. Over.
Lots of militia, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over.
Copy that. Keep searching. Yeah, let me know if you see him.
Yeah, I do not want to do this part.
Roach, move up. Let's go.
Gosh. If I had the chance, I would skip this mission.
Beat us down. I repeat, beat us down.
Running, running, running. Yes, I made it through that
part. Headed west along the upper level of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side.
Doggy.
Keep going. Off up top.
Sorry, but I have to kill that dog.
No time for backup.
Come fight me.
You have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Poor doggy.
Roach, this is their territory. We know it well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check your corners.
This place is always like a maze. I absolutely hate doing this part.
Rush, what's the roof?
Yeah, this place is a dead gun. If I can complete this part in less than 10 minutes, I am going to be amazed. I see there are some guys shooting behind me. That is not allowed. Ow, ow. See, like I said, this part is so freaking cheap.
Keep going! Still heading towards your side of the favela! Crouch! Don't let the militia pin you down for too long! Use your flashbang cover! I'm on fire at him again!
Oh my god!
Come to me! I'm up to it!
Die, you stupid bastard! Brain prey, it helps. Ah! Oh, darn. Since my screen was so freaking red, I could, oh, you gotta be kidding me. All the way back here?
We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going, let him off on top. No time for backup.
I see the checkpoints on this level really suck.
Coach, this is Death Cannon 3 and he's going well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check your corners. Roach, watch the rooftops. We've got a few close calls with RPGs and machine guns positioned up high.
Come on. I will make it! I will live! Made it! Thank you, help! Thank you. God! There is a chance I might just skip this level, guys. Because I really hate it. The most hateful mission on my list. Way too many freaking guys.
Good luck for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Roach, this is Death Cannon 3.
Oh my god.
Going well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check the corners.
I know you guys probably don't like me watching me failing at this, just sorry guys, it's way too much of a pain to edit it out for on my computer, because both my computers are no good at doing this. So both my computers are not good at all at doing this, so I'm not going to be able to edit any of this at all. Leave me alone, stupid bastards. Brazilian guys. Grab, let's see, I have 31 rounds left. Almost
we'll
made it this time.
Back on our side.
Those
keep going,
guys would die in
top.
That room.
There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to
that
do
I
this
try
on your
to
own.
Go in and
good
not
luck.
Be cheap, though. You don't eat this. I'm supposed to be dead.
Roach, this is Death Cannon 3 and they know it well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check your corners.
I will make it this time.
What's the rooftops? I've got a few close calls on RPGs.
Shot up, dead. They are so cheap. Enemies in this game are so, like, way too powered up. I'm already almost at 10 minutes.
I'm on sight of him again! Ghost, talk to me! I'm onto him! He's trying to double back through the alley for long! Roger that! Stay on him!
Pretty little face. Oh crap. Dang, that was close. did not see that guy. You know, I'm just gonna use the Acer. Okay, this time I will freaking make. And I will make it! What? You can't kill in one hit! That guy is a not a hacker. He's a cheater. Oh, nice, I actually got a, Hey, check it. Oh, I am okay. Come on, show yourself. Come on, not eat this.
Keep going! Rojas is still heading towards your side of the favela! Crouch! Don't let the militia pin you down for too long! Use your flashbang cover! If I say on him again, don't talk to me! I'm onto him! He's trying to double back through the alley's below! Roger that! Stay on him!
Okay, Zabi! Ele está na esquerda! Protege a gente!
Come on. There he is. Oh, what the heck? No. Not this time. I'm gonna run and hide. I have to. His legs are going through the wall. Wow. Running. I will make it.
I'm going far right!
Made it!
He's gonna get away!
No, he's not.
Yes!
Frontrunner, this is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
I made it. Wow. Can't believe I actually made it. Sorry about all the cussing earlier. Just this level is a royal pain. And I'll be quiet during the cutscene.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over. Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's rays are in...
Not I, players. James Ramirez now. Private James Ramirez, 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger.
I'm everything east of I-95! My sector's gonna fall under the
I am able to complete this mission because it is pretty easy for me because once it gets sniper rifled, I am well, not fully in shotgun range.
Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
us hit Raptor. Where's Raptor?
We moved him to the meat locker. It's practically bulletproof.
What's his status?
He's still unconscious. You got a medic?
Corporal Dunn, check it out.
What else? We got a supply drop on the roof with an M5 sentry gun.
Ramirez, get to the roof and check it out.
Yes, Sergeant.
Heads up, ladies. We got trucks to the south.
This side?
They're using smoke to cover their advance!
Yep, there we go.
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch to thermal optics if you got them. Incoming from the south. 2 dozen plus foot mobiles. To the north. Roger. Switch to thermal if you got it.
Oh, I'm definitely
contact to the north.
Actually,
team, we got contact to the north.
Scope, so
team, shift your fire north.
Perfect. Oh, that's right. I have smoke grenades.
Enemies on the roof.
So, and this is where I'm going to stop, guys, so hope you guys comment, rate, subscribe, and I hope you guys...